What's good with y'all, man? So Adult Swim posted another video today, some April Fool's video called Every Glitch in Adult Swim's 2022 April Fool's. I think it has to do something with learning with Pibby, though. I seen them a whole bunch throughout the video. I was just skipping through real quick, so shit, I already know I have to watch this, man. Also, Adult Swim, you better release the full version of the series, bro, or else you're gonna see me in your lobby. It was about 12 minutes long, though, so we got a decent little bit of animation here, not gonna lie. I seen a whole bunch of different stuff, bro. I swear, Pibby was everywhere, man. What?
It's a learning opportunity.
Oh, hell no. There come that big ed, like the corrupted again, bruh. I swear to God. I think that's what it's called, bruh. I just started calling it that in the first one.
Did you buy us airline?
And I think most people just started, like, fucking calling it that. Oh, damn, it's going to Rick and Morty. Hold up. They got season two everything.
Oh, shoot. It was supposed to be a surprise. I wanted to...
I best not get copyrighted for this, YouTube. I'm gonna beat your ass. No lie. Fuck you.
Thank you for letting me live here all this time. So I'm treating the family to a vacation.
Steve, who's that?
So thanks, Uncle Steve.
Best uncle ever.
I never watched Rick and Morty, if y'all asking, so...
It's past my bedtime.
What?
Never past bedtime.
Who is this unicorn huggy wuggy... I don't even know, bro. They about to go on an adventure to the corrupted zone, motherfucker. That's what they about to do. Oh, damn, what the hell? The whole Candyland world spawned, bro. No, what the... What is going on, bro? Is this actually in Rick and Morty? Like, what the... This is like some LSD trip. This ain't even... She must have just taken some tabs before bed or something, bro. This ain't no... Hell nah. Right, she about to be in her own room, right? She took hella, drugs, bro. You already know. There's so much going on in this one frame right here. We're just gonna go on. Bro.
It's like a Where's Waldo page. Can you find me?
That's what I'm saying. It really is. Like, there's so much. Oh, I see Pibby right there.
Are you listening to me, you son of a bitch parasite scum? We can either do this the easy way or the hard way. You know, you want to live?
Why does his eyes look like some, like, reptilian ass shit? Hollow Earth. No, I'm just playing. Fuck it. I'm just playing with y'all. Yo, you got a black eye.
I'm brainwashed too. You know, Rick, this isn't easy for us. You know, we all remember you as a...
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. Why'd that actually freak me out?
I remember you as a whiny little piece of shit, Morty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I've got about 1,000.
Wait, what?
Some little ass, and about 6 of them are pleasant. The rest is annoying.
No, y'all can't just keep going on after that bullshit. Y'all can't act like that just didn't happen.
So, why don't you do us both a favor and pull the trigger? Do it. Do it, motherfucker. Pull the trigger.
Yeah, no, this is not no Halloween. This is April Fool's. You a good bit away from Halloween.
Need to find the devil.
I've actually seen some clips of this show on, like, TikTok and shit. I've never watched it, though. Gribble. Big nose asshole! Oh, no! That's like some fucking salad finger shit.
That seems a little bit unreasonable. I don't think you should be in hell for that.
Bronam is plugging his nose every time he talks, I swear to God.
You wouldn't happen to know where I could find Satan, would you?
Huh?
You, of course. Just go down that scary hole right there. You'll find him at the bottom circle of hell.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, Grandma.
Oh, you should have a scrumptious piece of hard
I know I see hair on that, number one. And number two, what's up with the noses in this animation? Is, like, the animator got a nose fetish or something? Because... They all got some big ass and snouts in this motherfucker, I swear to God.
Charlie, here you go. Oh, no, thank you, Grandma. I'm fine. Thank you.
Half-eaten, licked. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Well, it's Christmas in H-E-double-L.
Yeah, the damn it. I'm not even going to say nothing about that. We're just going to act like that didn't happen, all right? Between you and me... That shit never happened. What is going on? Do we just see, like, a leaked video of hell and shit? What the fuck? Hell nah. Bloodshot eyes. 2006 creepypasta. Jeff the Killer. Hell nah.
What are you saying?
Yeah, no, we're not gonna, no, it's not gonna happen. What is this? Oh, hell no, you see them bloodshot eyes in the background looking ass. Fucking no. This is like the weird, I can see why they proposed this on April 1st. This is just weird, bro. It's like a whole bunch of different episodes. Eric Andre show, let's go, bro. If y'all ain't seen this shit, bro, y'all missing out on a lot of laughs, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. So Pibby's about to go into the Eric Andre show now? What?
What's up, man?
I thought Hannibal Buress left this show. I swear he did. I think it said season 2, actually, so.
So they just, they just fired the voice of Elmo from Sesame Street. Did you hear about the big controversy? Yeah.
Hey, he was touching kids.
It was messed up.
Yeah, in the pants.
Yeah.
It's disgusting. Grabbing their twig.
Why he just got so dark real quick? Like, yo, what? Why you gotta bring that up, yo?
Twigs.
You've already ruined whatever momentum your joke has, so.
That's what I'm saying.
Just have a go.
Yeah, okay. So everybody's talking about climate change nowadays, right? Pretty interesting stuff.
I love this dude. He's just like the parody of every night fucking show, I swear to God.
Speaking of climate change, when is Hannibal Buress gonna start thinking about some underwear change? Am I right, ladies?
Yo, he's glitching out right now. What the fuck? Oh no, yeah, that's the clip that everyone be playing everywhere. Just shoots his ass. Hell no, you see her ass smiling down there, corrupted ass. I swear to God. This is just so random, this whole video. What the fuck is going on? Now it's like some chill ass 90s sitcom intro or something. What the fuck? How did it started with Come and Learn with Pibby, and now it's just straight up episodes with glitches every now and then. I can fuck with it though, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, a lot of these episodes I like this Eric Andre show, so shit. His ass falling asleep. He like, what happened?
I have a seat.
What the fuck? That's actually a nice ass shot. Wherever that is, I should go visit. Fuck no. What? Y'all are in paradise. What you mean? I'm not trying to help. Like what?
No, it was a long run, but I backed.
I've never seen this show either. Not gonna lie.
Nacho chips.
Nacho business. Yeah, I said it. What? Now walk away. Walk away before.
Does he have tits? What the fuck is going on?
I make it your business.
Well, at least the confidence is back.
I'm getting ripped, aren't I? And you can't stand it.
Bronam is legit a cup though. Like what the fuck is this show? Is that shit?
Meatwad, stop! You're getting meat.
Bronam is sentient shit. I'm dead as fuck. With them shitty ass Dollar Tree ass earbuds, I know they hurt in his ears right now. Them bitches will give you like rashes in your ears. I swear to God. Oh hell no! I threw that homo fuck out the house. He said, "Fuck you."
Damn.
Bronam don't like cardio, bro. He said you need to be doing more fucking curls, bro.
Words you're looking for are Sank and you. Put them together, they make a nice sound.
You okay out there, Meatwad?
No, man.
Meatwad, okay, he's just a wad of meat. Okay, I thought this bro was shit.
So I did. Do something about it.
No, it's all right.
Yeah, that's what I...
Okay, bro's on like roid rage and shit. He's on like that trend cycle or some shit. I don't know what's going on with him. Oh, I seen Pibby coming in. Hell nah. What the fuck? This is what I mean. Like, what is going on? Bronam actually has arms? He just, like, spawned arms.
What the fuck are you looking at?
I'm looking at my shoes and now at this weird spot on the floor. I definitely ain't looking at you, sir.
Bronham has a second body when he sleeps? What the fuck?
Because my ball just went in. So did this one. And this one. And all these went in. Right? Right? Right?
Excellent shot.
What'd you say to me? Huh?
What the fuck is going on, bro?
What?
You're very good.
Bronham is made out of abs. I'm dead as fuck.
You should take all this money in. It's getting late and I should be going home.
How about a free ride?
Oh, don't do that.
He said, oh, don't do that. Hell no. What the? He just turned the whole, like, food or something. What the fuck? Hey, the Corrupted gonna take his, the Corrupted take his ass over. Y'all all fucked, bro. Roid Rage, Trend, fucking Cup.
Shake.
Shit.
Wake up, man.
Oh, it was a whole dream. I'm dead as fuck. Wait, what?
So hard.
Did you, go out last night?
No, I didn't. Question me again?
And this Ron has blood on his hands, bro. What the fuck?
We'll come fast.
What is this? Now all of a sudden it's like some dope claymation shit. Bronham just ripped off piece of his body. Like, what the fuck is going on, bro? What is this show? Like, it straight up is just like a compilation of like episodes and different shows, but with Pibby running in every now and then as like the transition, I swear to God. What the fuck is going on?
No bear shall pass that threshold.
Bird girl.
Except him. Hey, Dave, can you go get your goddamn bear?
I'm gonna be the bigger person and say.
Yeah, no, I've never seen this episode either. I've never seen this show.
Another way of putting that is, it's not your fault at all.
Looks like something from like 2005, high key.
I just protect you. I don't need it, Mare. I blew my shares.
Adult Swim actually do got a lot of decent ass shows though. Now that I think about it, man. Do they still play Robot Chicken, man, or is that shit discontinued?
It was my decision.
You're right. I know your name's on the company. And you know I support you, no matter what.
Why is this bitch green? There's so much shit. I'm whatever, man. I'm just gonna stop asking questions at this point, I swear to God.
No.
So I guess the Corrupt is just taking over every Adult Swim show now. I don't know what's going on, but what the fuck is this? Now it looks like some like YouTube video. Someone just driving, bro. What the fuck? Is this just the credits to this whole thing? I'm beyond. I don't even know. We're outside of a church. Pibby's cold, walking in the snow. This is probably in like fucking Michigan or something. I think this is just all credits after this. Yeah, it's all credits. Yeah, I don't know, man. This was the most random video I think I've ever watched from Adult Swim. More than even the first Learning with Pibby video. Like, this was just... I still don't even know what I watched. Compilation plus fucking Pibby transitions, I guess. I don't fucking know, man. But hey, bro, if y'all enjoyed the video, man, please like, subscribe to the channel. Y'all already know how it is. This was some crazy-ass shit. Everyone in this video is a bitch and a fuck...